It's open.
Hey, thanks for having me on such short notice.
It's no problem at all.
Yeah, man. I'm just so traumatized, you know, like with that guy being so loud and having such a violent tone. I didn't know what to do, man. I should've never went into the store today.
No, you deal with any person.
I'm a coward. I hid behind the chips like a baby. A grown man. In a robbery. Hiding. Like a baby. Real tough, man. Real tough.
Yeah. But you're gonna save the day. And catch this guy. Just like a hero. And all you have to do is describe the guy. Can you handle that?
So what does this guy look like? Do you remember?
I mean,
I don't know. I mean, from what I remember, he had a big face. And a really weird nose. It stuck out, kind of weird-like.
Okay.
It was only a second, but
he had a big nose.
When he took off his mask, he had a 5 o'clock shadow around his beard. And he had a snapback. It was going backwards. And he had these really thin lips. And a really evil smile. Kinda like the Joker.
Is this your guy?
Oh my god. That's the guy.
Really?
No! Is that like a man to you?
It's part of a man.
Aren't you a sketch artist? Shouldn't you be taking this seriously?
Hey, take it easy. If you cooperate, this will go smooth. If you cooperate, this will go smooth. If you cooperate, this will go smooth.
If you cooperate, this will go smooth.
What is it? Oh my god. It was you, wasn't it? Wasn't it? I never thought you would remember. I'm telling the police!
Very well.
But I've got one more picture before you go. And I won't take no for an answer.
Is this your guy?